If you want to strike, the membership has to vote.
So let's vote.
The choice is yours. Do we roll over and let ports and pick our pockets? Or do we strike?
Strike!
You heard the voice of the membership. The news is a blowing in hand. We're officially on strike. So what next?
Wouldn't our strike be more effective if someone had charged you about it?
I'd be a president tell a weasel my chef!
Yeah, and who tells ports?
Me?
I don't know. I guess you do, Mr. President.
Yes!
So what do you tell
them? Newspaper owners need to respect your rights as employees.
And Walter Nurse can respect the rights of the working kids in this city.
They can't just change the rules when they feel like it.
Then we do the work so we can say.
We got a union.
You got it!